give a big thank you to everyone that's helped. So we just ask for a couple minutes of your time to recognize everyone who's done so much to help make the play what it has been, and it's been wonderful. So first of all, thank you all for coming and supporting us. We really appreciate an audience, or else, you know, there would be no point of a play, so thank you. Thank you to the parents. For, you know, giving their kids up for 4 months and letting them come be in this and giving us food and helping with costumes and everything else. They've done so much to help us, and we couldn't do without you, so thank you. And then, excuse me while I look at my phone. I have a list, so we don't leave anyone out. So we'd like to thank our choreographers, Jamie Reedhead and Aaron Gowan. So if you're out there, please come up on stage. And Jordan and Cameron, if you want to come get roses for them so we can give them to them. And then our makeup artists, Kelly Packard and Lindsay Vaccaro. So Kelly. And Jamie also helped with makeup, so we'd like to thank her for that as well. Our seamstresses, Heidi Wehner and Patina. Set design and construction, so Steve and Zach Hazlett and Jacob Francis. So we'd like to thank our tech crew for being here and running the lights and the music, and especially Jefferson Wakefield for coming and helping with the mics and everything else. Manager Sarah Francis. Thank you, Sarah, for everything. We thank Sarah and Michelle Walker for the props. Painting all the sets and the kids who came out to school as well. And then we'd like to thank Hank Postma for creating the terrifying wizard's head that you saw. And then we'd like to thank the Richards, and particularly Jeff, for taking all the pictures and sharing them with us.
I'll hold them. You go up. Go.
Now we'd like to call Stacy Garrett, Emily Johnson, Chris Holyoke, Nikki Hazlett, and Marilee Francis up on stage, please. Right. River, would you like to go first?
Yes. Hello.
Can you turn River's mic on, please?
It is? Oh, okay. This one is for Stacy.
Hi!
Stacy just makes sure that everyone looks good on stage. We're all back in the bedroom, and she says, are you buttoned up? Are you zipped up? Does your makeup look good? Like, how's your hair? Everyone look at each other. And she also, like, helps with the costume, make sure that everyone looks good. So, thank you, Stacy.
We ask that Chris Julio please step forward. Chris was super helpful ever since she learned that we were doing the Wizard of Oz. She had been thinking about the costumes, and that was back in May. And so she spent several months working on these costumes, hundreds of hours, and we really appreciate her and all the work that she's done.
She also made both of my dresses, so props to her.
Happen is if we're on task 100% of the time and making sure everything goes right, and she's the one to do it for us. I wouldn't be able to do this or any of this without you. Thank you so much.
Nikki. Oh gosh, this is kind of sad, sorry. Nikki's the one that's always there to make sure we all sound good when we sing, and make sure we've got energy and everything looks good. And she's been with us, you know, all 4 years. It's kind of sad as a senior. We're gonna miss you, and thank you so much for everything. Making sure that we all were doing the very best that we could, and she worked with all the leads, particularly to make sure that we were getting into character and we knew our lines, and she really helped make this place so wonderful, and we're all so grateful for her and the hard work that she puts into this, and we're gonna miss her when we graduate. We're not gonna